says now that it is finalizing plans to launch 4 missiles into the waters off the U.S. Pacific territory of Guam by the middle of the month, they say, when it would then await a green light from the country's leader, Kim Jong-un. The new threats come a day after President Trump promised, quote, fire and fury for the North if it refuses to stand down. Defense Secretary Jim Mattis issued a stern warning of his own.
세상 최대의 경사스러운 명절인 태양절을 맞는 뜻깊은 이 자리에서 전체 인민군 장병들과 인민들의 열화 같은 마음을 담아 주체의 태양이시며 민족의 후보이신 위대한 수령자